Hello, ladies and gents, here with me, Twin Without. Welcome back to more Syberia 3, where today we will attempt to do a puzzle which I attempted before and failed. It's called the Icebreaker puzzle, and I looked a bit as to how it can be solved, and I think I'm ready to do it now. Last time the game fucking crashed on me because I tried descending the stairs weirdly, and I think somehow it got stuck. What's this? Handmade matches. Okay, I think those will be useful. Okay. Go down slowly. Alright. Okay. Volcato. Da, ma big look. Tuk tuk. Fucking tuk tuk. Alright, whatever. No, not you. Tuk tuk. So that's how it's supposed to go. I have to admit, I kind of had to look for this solution online because I just could not do it last time.
We're here.
Already? Wow. Oh, Captain, my Captain, you made it. Shit. The Kraken has awakened.
There! Job well done!
Good work, Captain. How long before we get to Nowadusk?
2 hours.
It'll be in just a few more hours, boss.
Oh, wow. No! His alcohol.
Another iceberg?
No. This time it came from the stern. Stuck. Good lord. Go and see what's holding us up and report right back fast. Go see what's got us blocked, cabin girl.
Cabin woman. She's clearly a cabin woman. Whatever. Milk ma, tuk tuk.
Changing route, big mistake.
You should go and do what the captain asked you to do, Kate Walker. We're losing time.
Kate Walker. Emergency flare. Is that all? Oh, it's raining a storm out there.
Nano glue glue! Nano glue glue! Hasta crack badaboom crystal!
What the?
Oh shit! It's Cthulhu! What the fuck are we going to do? Holy shit, she looks like the fucking living dead. Oh fuck, he's packing.
You're back to finish the job off, you bastard!
Is he even aiming it correctly? He's drunk, so you know. You know that alcohol and guns mix perfectly, right?
Thank you, Captain.
Later, Kate! That bastard's attracted to the running lights! Gotta shoot the leg and turn them all off!
Can you tell me how to turn off the running lights?
Just get there and break all the bulbs, dammit!
And you?
I'm going to try to start the engines back up and get us out of here. Good luck, Bosun!
Okay.
Empty. It's Monster of Lake. Keelak.
Keelak. Okay, let's go and go down there again. Wait, what? What is she doing?
I won't be able to break it barehanded.
How do you know until you try? Before you try, I mean. Matches. Okay, we don't have summoning yet. So you have to break it with. Let's quickly go and search for something. What was that? Okay, thankfully this one can be shut down. Alright.
I won't be able to break it barehanded.
Alright, so our search continues. Can we go up here?
I won't be able to break it barehanded.
Okay, so first job. Continue searching the ship for something to break the lights with. That's okay. He was a massive help. There we go. That's exactly what we needed. You know, that's property damage, Kate. Can you afford to pay for these? Oh, look, come on, tuk tuk. Breaking things, tuk tuk. You know, I don't know if you noticed, but the written dialogue said that they were on a different circle. I mean circuit, which implies some sort of puzzle before. So maybe at first we didn't have to break every fucking light here. Yeah, stuck. I know.
Stuck.
Look, ma, tuk tuk. Up we go. Is that everything? Green light?
The light as long as the monster is focused on it.
Awesome. Quickly break the last one. Already? He just retracted like that?
Is it gone?
Yes, I think.
Oh shit. That's unfortunate.
My god, that bastard is taking us straight to the bottom!
I thought if we destroyed the running lights, we'd get away.
And see if we can come up with something else.
What do you suggest?
Go cut the engines. The sound must be what's drawing it to us still. I'll go get the next part ready.
What next part?
Don't worry about that. Just get a move on. Hurry!
What, dynamite? Okay, cut the engines. Let's see. We probably need to go to where the captain is. Kate, please go up. There we go. Okay.
Kate.
What are you doing here? Engines. Get down there, Kate, get down. Get down with your bad self. Okay, I think that's where we need to go.
Is it that easy? Let's hope the monster will leave us alone now.
Alright. I really hope that the captain will not sacrifice himself for something. That would be too fucking cliche. Plus, you know, the captain must go down with the ship, which is also a cliche, but it's a better cliche than fucking sacrificing himself. Oh, there he is. Let's take the right exit then. The fuck are you all doing? Oh, okay. Is there a door here? Yeah, there is. Wait, wasn't the captain here? What the fuck? Oh.
Captain? What are you doing?
A diversion for the monster.
What kind of diversion? What are you talking about?
We're going to have to convert this lifeboat into floating bait, then drop it down into the water. That should draw the beast's attention away from the crystal. I'll go and fix the gramophone, and you go get the light. Hurry!
What light? Seriously, what light?
Move it, for God's sake!
Oh, that light?
No, I need a light that can work on its own. Empty! Oh no, it didn't work! I have to warn the captain.
think he knows. Excuse me, sir, do you happen to have a light on you that can work on its own?
Empty. Empty.
What's empty? Where the fuck is my mouse? Game?
Empty. Empty. Oh no, it didn't work. I have to warn the captain.
Fuck's
sake. Oh no, it didn't work. I have to warn the captain.
A light that can work on its own. For fuck's sake. Get out of the way.
With no power, it's good for nothing.
Can be maybe ammunition. No, for a trebuchet. Okay, no lights here. Okay, enter and see.
No, I need a light that can work on its own.
A light that can work on its own.
Gilakwili tribe!
Shut up. Maybe something here? Fuck's sake. These controls are utter shit. Really frustrating. I have access here.
No time to read. Something's wrong. Great timing.
Nothing here? I didn't know that I could access this area before. A light that can work on its own. Go up the stairs, please.
If I tear it off, it'll be useless.
No, look, look, look.
Shut up.
Inlet. But what can I use? Empty. Of course. It didn't catch. The fuel inlet. But what can I use? That's not right. Nothing. Impossible.
fuel inlet. No, no, back down.
It'll be chaos here soon. I have to hurry. Empty. Of course. The fuel inlet. But what can I use?
Maybe something around from around here. Do we miss anything?
Tear it off, it'll be useless.
What is this? I don't get what the fuck that is. Okay. Wait. Did those books seem... Did she say strange? I really don't know where else to go but there. But the books seem the only... I mean, I can't take the lights. Wow, really? Really, Captain? Holy shit. Your drinking problem is worse than I could have ever anticipated. You ruining a perfectly good book to play some vodka in it. Have you no fucking shame? Have you no shame? Fucking use this shit. Wow, awesome animation, game. Awesome animation. Tirade. We're in a game which fucking sucks. Please bring us back to the old Siberias. There we go, we have this piece of shit lit, and guess this is where we stop for now. See you next time. Bye.